am not a hardcore band, but I still like it fast and loud. Before I start, can you guys come closer, please? You guys can like dance and do whatever. I just want you guys to have fun, if that's okay.
Come on, let's go.
say real quick, shout out to all the black women in the room. Shout out to all the women, the queer people, the trans people, the non-binary people. It's an honor to be on this stage for Dark Side of the Moon. This is a rare event, and it's really important to have more people that are not men in these male-dominated spaces.
Yeah.
next one is unreleased. And it's about being fucking crazy. LustSickPuppy. Song because it's really about making sure all of the stupid, idiot fucking men in your life feel fucking worthless. Okay. This next one is dedicated, I love you too, is dedicated to everyone who cannot take no for an answer. And in that regard, it means that you should always kill your fucking rapists. To this event. This is a rare occurrence, especially in New York City, especially in New York City hardcore. You do not see all black bills. You don't see them. So the fact that y'all came to this to support everyone on this bill says a lot about what y'all care about and what's important to y'all. Anyways, I'm LustSickPuppy, and this is my last track, so go stupid, go crazy. You hate me when 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 you